I've just checked myself into the Hotel Indigo. I'm extremely excited because this particular project that we've delivered is extremely fulfilling. It's been 2 years since briefing until completion, but what makes this project extremely special to all of us at Blue Line Industries is the fact that this is a boutique hotel and their signs and the design has been very, very different from any other hotel project that we've done so far.
So I've just got off the 6th floor, which is where my room is. As you exit the elevator, these signs are fabricated by Blue Line. So what I'm pointing at is the floor ID sign. This is a combination of several keys which are die-cast brass keys, welded onto a 4mm base. Very rigid, very strong, and because they're welded together, we don't have to worry about each individual key falling apart. So on each level, we have one of these directional signs, which is basically a vintage leather cladded box with hand embroidered text. Each of our signs across the hotel have a lot of these hand embroidered text on the signs. So I'm in 607. These letters, also done by us, 4mm brass finish letters. So I hope you like the signs that we've delivered at this particular project, which is my favorite boutique hotel today in Dubai. And please, I encourage everyone to come and experience what I've experienced. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our client, Mr. Jitendra from Sunflower, the sign consultant, Liam from TDC, and of course, our project engineers, both Jorbin and Shamir, without whom we would not be able to achieve this.